When I used to remove my false lashes, I would always lose at least one natural lash with it when I was using regular lash glue. But since I switched to Glamnetics magnetic lashes and liner, I never have that problem. All you have to do is remove each anchor followed by the lash band and place them back in the box for safekeeping. With Glamnetic, you'll never have to deal with messy lash glue or losing your natural lashes ever again.